Today, the teacher is going to evaluate this. You are going to present speaking about one classmate. Okay, you are going to tell me the report. This is for today. So you have this information, no? Let's see. This. You have this information, so you are going to tell me the report. Okay, my friends? Similar to this. This is only an example, no? Listen, you have this. Let's see. Fabrizio, please help me in this part. Fabrizio, tell me your full name.
Fabrizio Guerra Miranda.
Let me see. Fabrizio. Come on. Fabrizio Guerra Miranda.
Yes, teacher.
Fabrizio, what's your date of birth?
My birthday is on 5 June.
5th June, okay. Where do you live? Where?
I live in the Tambo Huancayo.
Okay, in El Tambo, okay. What's your telephone number?
My telephone number is 999-888-218.
218.
Yes.
Yeah, this is not AA, no, two A's.
No, three.
Three.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Stop here. Chicos, ustedes tienen esto, la información. Lo único que vas a hacer hoy día es decirme tu report. Okay? Your report. For example, this is an example. Pay attention. You're going to speak today. My report is about Fabrizio. His full name is Fabrizio Guerra Miranda. His date of birth is on 5th June. He lives in El Tambo. His telephone number is 999-888-218. Si tienes más información, seguirás mencionando. Si solo tienes esa información, ahí terminará tu reporte. I finished, teacher. Thank you. ¿Ok? Si te has dado cuenta, ya no leo las preguntas. Ya no vamos a usar las preguntas. Lo que vas a usar es la información que has adquirido de tus compañeros. ¿Ok? The information. And this is your presentation, ¿no? This is your oral presentation. You are going to introduce a classmate. ¿Ok? Giving the personal information. Okay, my friends. Zoe, do you have a question? No?
Yes, teacher. ¿Nuestro reporte va a ser sobre otra persona o sobre nosotros?
Okay. My report is about the teacher, Zoe, or is about other student? This is my report. My report is about Fabrizio. It's about other student, okay? Yesterday you talk about with your in your group. So today you give me the report. Okay? Okay. It's about order. Okay. Volunteers, please, to give me the report, raise your hand. Okay? If you want to give me the report, raise your hand. I am going to guide you all the process. Okay, Lucia, don't worry. No? No one? Okay, Rihanna, please tell me your report.
My report is about Valentina. Her full name is Valentina Angeli López Sauki. Her date of birthday is on 6th June. She lives in 262 Street, Biopata.
No tengo el número de teléfono, profesor.
Okay. Email, yes.
Email, her email address is valentina@gmail.com. She goes to Claretiano School. She is in year 5.
Her favorite
teacher is Miss Lisbeth. Her favorite school subject is math.
Math.
Thank you.
Thank you, Rihanna. Nice presentation. As you can see, you tell me the report with all the information. Thank you, Rihanna. Ricardo, tell me your report, please.
My report is about Sebastian. His full name is Sebastian Gerard Cervantes Balbin. His date of birthday is on 6 March. His life in Huancayo. I am not telephone number and I am not Gmail.
Okay, continue.
He goes to Claretian School. He is in year 5.
His favorite?
His favorite teacher is Mr. Roder.
His favorite
school subject is communication.
Nice, Ricardo. Thank you for your presentation. You see, this is your report. Speaking, okay? The teacher is evaluating all the speak. Fabrizio, sorry. Before Fabrizio, Zoe is first. Zoe, please, tell me your report.
My report is for Tiara. Her full name is Tiara Celeste Gilbert de Mallorca. Her date of birthday is 10 January. She life is Huancayo. Her telephone number is 244465. Her email address is Alfredo Gilberti email.com. She goes to Colegio Claretiano. She is in 10 years old.
Your favorite
teacher is María Angélica Altes. Your favorite school subject is art.
Thank you, Zoe, it's art. Be careful, okay, when you give your, remember, we are talking about other students, no? his because it's a boy, or her if it's because it's a girl. Okay, thank you, Zoe. Los demás, ve practicando qué vas a decir. The number, the month of the year, the numbers, street, Juan Cabelic Street, Real Street, okay? Practice this before you did your presentation. Okay, continue. Fabricio, please, tell me your report.
My report is about Angelina Daphne Inocente Gutara. Her birthday is on February 1st. She lives in Tambo. She doesn't have telephone number. Her email address is Angelina period Inocente period Gutara at gmail.com. She studies in Claretiano High School. She in five. She is five. Her favorite teacher is Lisbeth Joana Oki Benito, and her favorite school subject is science.
Thank you, Fabricio. Nice, nice presentation. Continue with Abril Palomino, okay? If you want to participate, please raise your hand, okay, to give me. Tell me, Abril.
My report about Rihanna. Her name is Rihanna Camila Borja Valdivia. Her birthday is April 7th. She lives in El Tambo. Her phone number is 945126755. Her email is rianacamila07@gmail.com. She studies at the Claretiano School. Is in the fifth grade. She has no favorite teacher, and her favorite course are math and English.
Okay, thank you, Abril.
Thank you.
Now, pay attention, please, my friend. Now I'm going to call all the students. Listen, chicos, este año la parte oral me vas a presentar porque tenemos más tiempo. Y también algunos van a enviarme por WhatsApp audios, ¿ok? Yo sé que no todos tal vez se sientan cómodos haciéndolo enfrente de toda la clase. Si ese es el caso, me vas a enviar un WhatsApp con audio de tu reporte, ¿ok? Let's continue with the reports, the same. We are going to continue with reports. Please, Paolo Benito. Paolo. Excuse me, Paolo. Tell me your report, please.
Yes, teacher.
Tell me your report.
Mi compañero va a hacer el reporte, Miss. Diré, profe.
Okay, Paolo, listen. Ayer les dije que ambos íbamos a preguntarnos todo. Oh, okay, sorry. Cada uno hace su reporte, Paola. Personal. Okay, es personal. No es que el compañero va a presentar. El compañero presentará y él...
No, es que solo alcanzó para que me haga mi reporte. Yo no le hice su reporte a ella. Porque primero...
Okay, Paola. ¿Dónde es la página? Teacher, okay, yo no he hecho el de Leonardo. O sea, okay. Yo sí he hecho, pero le quiero presentar. Y okay. Leonardo ha hecho el de José Carlos...
Okay, it's okay. Raise your hand, please. If you want to present your report, raise your hand, okay? Raise your hand. Another student, please. Boys, you have yesterday, you practice. The page is the page 5 in your book. No? Page 5. You took a picture of the questions, of these questions. So now is you present orally, okay? Let's see. Luciana, tell me your report, please.
Okay. My report this is Leonardo. What your name?
His full name?
His full name, Leonardo Rojas Juli. Here that or birthday. 7 February. She lives one Caillou. Here no telephone. She don't have Gmail. Leonard Dory 07@gmail.com. Favorite school art. Okay. Your favorite teacher, Ruben Aston. School do you go? School Clarkian.
Thank you, Luciana. Thank you. Remember, the last class we talked about this, no? This expression, doesn't have. Cuando no tiene algo, decimos he doesn't have, she doesn't have. Okay? It's not course, huh? It's not course. Subject. Remember, subject. We talked about this the last class. Subject. Her favorite subject. His favorite. Okay? Her. Remember this. Okay? Fernanda, please, tell me your report.
My report is about Sayed. His name is Sayed Juan Quinteros. His birthday is in 21. He lives in Huancayo. His telephone number is 9493321443. His email address is ayetrimber@gmail.com. He goes to Claritian Schools. He is in 10 years.
His favorite?
He don't have favorite teacher.
Okay.
His favorite school subject is English.
Thank you, Fernanda. Okay, my friends, you see, when you tell me your report, use the information, please. Okay? Yes. Listen, chicos. Escúchenme, chicos. Los que tengamos problemas, ayer hemos tenido problemas con internet, no hemos completado o no te sientes todavía con la suficiente confianza para hacerlo en clase, dime en el chat que me vas a presentar tu reporte por WhatsApp. ¿Ok? Entonces yo voy a esperar tu audio. Ok, my friends. Valentino, tell me your report, my friend.
Yes, teacher. My report is about Lucía. She's her full name is Lucía Jurado. She's day of birth is 12 of April. She live in Huancayo. She hasn't a phone number. She hasn't email. She goes to Colegio Claretiano School. No, she is in year 5. And his favorite teacher is Teacher Roller. His favorite school subject is math.
Thank you, Valentina. Remember, not her. You're talking about Lucia, so her favorite. Her favorite. Okay? Thank you, my friend. Jose Carlos, tell me your report.
Yes, teacher. My report is about Luciana Canes Guaira. Her birthday is on December 7th. She lives in Huancayo. Her telephone number is 9022 41435. Her email address is lucianacanes07110@gmail.com. She is in 5 Claretiano School. She is in 5th grade. She doesn't have favorite teacher. She doesn't have favorite subject.
Okay, Jose Carlos, thank you. Remember, this is doesn't have, no? She doesn't have.
Teacher, le mando un mensaje por el chat.
Okay, doesn't have. Okay, Vanessa, please tell me your
teacher, report. Le mando un mensaje por el chat.
Yes, I'm checking the chat. Don't worry. Vanessa, tell me please your report.
My report is about my her full name is Manuel Rodrigo Aliaga. Her date of birth is 6 August. He life is house. His telephone number is 954024952. El email no lo tengo, profesor.
Okay, continue.
He goes to Claretiano. He is in 5.
His favorite?
His favorite teacher is River.
His favorite?
Here is favorite school subject in math.
Math. Thank you, Vanessa. It's math, no? Okay, my friends. Let's see. Camila. No, I don't have your message, Camila. Camila, can you give me your report? Can you tell me your report? Or for WhatsApp? Camila?
Teacher.
Can you tell me your report?
Lo puedo hacer por el WhatsApp.
Ah, okay. You send me for WhatsApp. Okay, no problem. It's okay. Massimo, can you tell me? Massimo, tell me your report, please.
Profe, le voy a mandar el audio, porfa, por WhatsApp.
Okay, you send me, don't forget. Dana Carrión. Dana, tell me your report, please. Ok, chicos, te vuelvo a repetir. Si me vas a enviar por el WhatsApp, en el chat ponme. Teacher, yo le envío por WhatsApp. Teacher, yo le envío. ¿No te permite escribir, Dana?
Profesor, ¿puedo participar yo?
Oh, yeah, it's okay, it's available the chat. En la parte inferior debe decir chat, búscalo por favor. Valentina, tell me your report, Valentina.
My report is Abril. Her full name is Abril Luana Palomino Torpoco. Her day of birthday is 26 November. Her life in Street Santa Barbara. Her telephone number is 9226524588. Your email and address is Abril Palomino Torpoco Gmail. Her go to school at Claretiano. Her year in Fitch. Gassen have a favorite teacher. Her favorite is school science. Is Nam and science.
Thank you, Valentina. Thank you. Only this, Valentina, pay attention. In the first is her full name, the second her full name, her date. In the number three is she lives. Para decir ella vive, she lives. Parecidos en la six, she goes, ella va.
Okay, teacher, gracias.
Okay, en la seven es parecido también, she is, ella está en quinto grado. Okay. Remember, she is different than her, are different. Okay, thank you, Valentina. Let's continue with my friend Waman Quintero Sayet. Sayet, tell me, please, your report.
Teacher?
Tell me your report.
Okay. Your full name is Fernanda Condor Zárate. Fernanda Condor Zárate. Her date of birth is on your telephone number is 9169521118. Your email is ftcontors@gmail.com. She goes to school Claretiano.
Okay, you completed only that information. Okay, Sayed, thank you. Also remember this. This sign in English is at. Remember, at. Arroba is in Spanish. In English it says at Gmail. At Hotmail. No? At. And dot com. No, this is dot com. Or period com. Okay? Remember this when we talk about Gmail or email address. Okay, my friends, let's see. Continue for Chiara, please. Chiara, Gilberti, tell me your report.
My report is about Zoe. Her full name is Zoe Adriana Villegas Cabero. Her date of birth is on 8 March. She lives in Huancayo. Is Huancayo. Her telephone number is 956508080. Her email address is zoeadri@gmail.com. She goes to Colegio Claretiano. She is in 10 years.
Her favorite?
Her favorite teacher is Angélica María Artes. Her favorite school subject is art.
Thank you, Chiara. Thank you. Okay, thank you, Chiara. Let's see, let's continue. Angelina Inocente. Angelina, tell me your report, please. Angelina.
My report is about Fabricio. His full name is Fabricio Guerra Miranda. His date of birth is 5 June. He lives in the Tambo. His telephone number is 999-88218. She email address is fabricioguerramiranda@gmail.com. He goes to Claretiano School. He is 5 years old.
His favorite teacher?
His favorite teacher is everybody.
His favorite?
His favorite school subject is math.
Thank you, Angelina. Thank you, Gir. Nice. Let's see. Alexia, tell me, please, Alexia, your report.
My report is, Christopher Soto Mujica. His your full name is Christopher Camilo Soto Mujica. His your date of birth is March 21. Yeah. Where do you live? Is GR Parada del Riego. Yeah. What's your telephone number? Four, eight, six, zero, two, one, six, one. What's your mail address? Is manugraphy.minecraft.he at gmail.com. What school do you do? Is school Claretian. What year are you in? Year 5. You what? Walter Gamarra Wainat. What is your favorite school subject? Art.
Ok, thank you, Alexia. Alexia, te recuerdo, no es necesario leer las preguntas. Tenemos que formar oraciones con la información que tenemos, ¿no? His full name, his date of birth, he lives, his telephone, his email, he goes, he is, his favorite, ¿ok? Only sentence, ¿ok?
Yes.
Ok, María Gracia, to finish. María Gracia, tell me please your report.
Ok, teacher. My name is María Gracia Salgado Herrera. My birthday is 2-6 the October. Sikaya, my telephone number is 9 9 1 5 6 6 1 my address is Gracia Isabel
Okay, María Gracia, thank you. It's okay. But María Gracia, remember, recuerda que el reporte que vas a dar es de otro estudiante, ¿ya? Ayer has conversado con un compañero, de ese compañero tienes que hacer. Okay, my friends, yeah, it's time. I know it's time. Thank you. But en el chat estoy enviando mi número de WhatsApp. Es el mismo del año pasado. Okay, Leonardo, me envías por favor al WhatsApp. Leonardo, Camila. Christopher, me envías al WhatsApp, ¿ok? Si crees que no salió muy bien tu presentación, graba, a pesar de haber presentado en clase, grábalo y me lo envías, ¿ok? Ok, my friends, this is...